Always put the supplies by the door, but never enter. We can never speak Chinese again either. That's the rule here, or we die. Now go.
Pingyang's?
Are you awake somewhere?
Still alive.
Are you well, Miss Lee?
Very well, thank you,
Pingyang. You're looking pretty as usual. There's talk that the Japanese army will invade the capital sooner or later. Japan will attack Nanjing.
How can you be sure?
Nothing's for sure. But there's tension in Shanghai.
I'm running Jinling College, a school for women, and I'll help them pave the way into a new era.
The time for books is over. You are a grown woman now, and we have found you a husband.
Parents know what's best for their child. The world is in dangerous time.
I know. China is going to war with Japan. I wish I were a boy, so I can fight.
Thinking of me? Is Mama crying because her only child is gone? Maybe it doesn't matter. I'm just a daughter. I broke my parents' hearts, lied and ran away the night before my wedding. And this is my punishment. I'm sorry, Mama.